Wakanda forever!
Unforgettable.
Hello guys, this is your pal Nikki1L, and welcome to my another Pixar movie review leading up to Luca. Not just one game Pixar review, you're getting two Pixar review one day, because I'm gonna be busy in life, because I just want to get this out of the way, and then I can go outside and get some fresh air. And today I'm gonna do a movie review on the Pixar film of 2016, that in Finding Dory, came out the year from 2016. Alright guys, let's get the plot, shall we? Basic part is about Dory trying to find her parent, and so Hank wanted to go to Queensland, and so Dory got lost to the Sea Animal Center, and so Molly and Nemo gonna find Dory. That basic part is. It's just like the same thing from the Finding Nemo, but with the female version of Finding Nemo, So anyway guys, I used to call this movie overrated, but look about it again. And this is really a good movie. Not great, it's not bad, it's not terrible, it's not mediocre. It's just a good Pixar movie. At least it's way better than The Good Dinosaur, which honestly, I don't want to think about The Good Dinosaur. It's freaking boring as heck. And for sure, I do have some few negative about it. It's not a lot, it's just few negative, But let's get the positive, because I want to get a good positive with this movie. Let's get the animation. Pixar would not let us down for an animation. Their animation looks so beautiful, just like Frozen 2, but this movie has some beautiful ocean animations. And I know Frozen 2 has some ocean animation, but this movie has a lot of ocean animation. So anyway, Dory is so likable character in this movie, and I really like Dory of this movie, and I call her boring, but now I look about it again, and she's really a likable character, and Nemo is a cute character, so anyway, and Molly, he's a good character of this movie, and I really don't care if people say Molly don't have any screen time, but at least Molly and Nemo has a lot of screen time in this movie. So anyway, guys, my favorite character of this movie is other than the octopus. Octopus name is Hank, and he plays the same guy he was in that Arcadia from Wreck-It Ralph 1 and 2. I don't know Wreck-It Ralph. His first movie was a masterpiece, but the second movie is mediocre, so I'm going to do a reveal of it in anniversary. So anyway, guys, my favorite scene of this movie is nothing than the slow-mo scene why the Madagascar sad scene music played in this movie. Well, no joke, it's just like, it's a song called What a Wonderful War. Well, that song was in Finding Dory in Madagascar, and that song was in Nobody from the action movie. So anyway, I need to watch that movie. And the climax of this movie, it's just like a climax. It's like my easy climax scene. So anyway, guys, and I know it's not a puppy movie, but I do have some. And the Dory parent is really all likable, just like that Day Off movie parent. So anyway, guys, I do have some few negative about this movie, and yeah, let's get some few negative. First off, I don't think the story is really that good. So anyway, it's just like the same thing for Finding Nemo. And the worst part of this movie is that in Billy. Billy is really annoying as heck in this movie. And he plays the same guy he was in Myth of Peabody. And you know what, I don't want to think about that movie. What else? And I think the sea creature who's seen the walk all day, you know what, that character is really annoying, just like Billy. And some scenes just really drag, but that one scene when Mr. Way scene, and I was like, really? What? Come on, we don't need that, okay? We don't need Mr. Way, and no joke, my mom got absolutely annoying because every time she Mr. Way singing, we don't need that. We need that for finding Mima, but we don't need that for finding Dory, so anyway. So anyway, guys, I don't want to make this review longer because it's called a strong say, so what do you expect? So overall, guys, Finding Dory is a good Pixar movie. It's not good, not bad, not terrible, but at least it's way better than The Good Dinosaur and Inside Out. And my Inside Out review is the most controversial video now, so anyway. So anyway, guys, I'm going to get fine, and you know what? I have to hurry up because I don't want to make this movie longer. So anyway, I'm going to give Finding Dory a 7 out of 10. This is a good movie. And if you're a fan of Finding Nemo, I'm probably this movie will be your cup of tea. And at least it's way better than Cars 2, The Good Dinosaur, Inside Out. And I don't hate Inside Out. I think it's pretty underwhelming in my opinion. Alright, so guys, that was my movie review on Finding Dory. Tell me what you thought on Finding Dory. You think it's one of the great Pixar movie, or just like everyone else, you call this movie overrated, or just like me, you think it's a good movie and you don't have any, and you have a few positive and you have a few negative. Alright, comment below and let me know. And I really don't know. I can watch The Wish Dragon, but Frozen made a thumbnail, and I was like, you know what? I got to watch this movie, so I have no choice. Alright, so guys, if you like this video, hit the subscribe button, turn notification, share the video with your family, share the video with your uncle, grandma, grandpa, and a Pixar fan. So my Finding Dory is coming to a close, and I see you in my Cars 3 review tomorrow. It's not going to be today because you gave two Pixar review one day. Alright guys, see you next time. So long. Peace, YouTube!
What would I do without you? You'll always have me.